gentlemen, let's get this match started. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, power up!
And all of our robots are off. Starting off strong, we have Adam Bobs making their way and fighting 2791 to 45, making their way across the field. We have a little bit of a cluster of robots here with 2834, 1720, and 244. 2791 for the Blue Alliance coming on top and placing a cube on the scale early on for Blue. However, Fixed Gears, one of our Indiana teams here, is not to be outdone, and one of their partners, Adam Bots, both placing a cube on the scale for the Red Alliance. 3452 placing a third. Currently, the Blue Alliance has control of the scale. Each of the alliances have control of their respective switches. The Blue Alliance have two robots currently on scale duty, and then they have Lost Gorillas, one of our Michigan teams here, working the exchange for the Blue Alliance. And so far, that strategy was working out. However, the Red Alliance is contesting control of that scale. Right now, the scale is neck and neck. 2791 just tipping it in their favor, but Green Engineers is not to be outdone. But unfortunately, Green Engineers dropped two of the cubes, but their partner, Adambot, is quick to place another one right behind them. Fixed Gears changing gears a little bit, now making their way over and working the exchange for the Red Alliance, while 2791 is still putting cube after cube after cube on for the Blue Alliance, along with their partner, 2830 for the Bionic Blackhawks. 3452 on the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance is having some troubles with dropping cubes off of their scales. This is IRI. If you are dropping scales off of your cubes off of the scales, that's gonna be a problem. We have some of the best robots in the world here today. And if you're not on your A game, that's gonna be an issue for your alliance. We have 35 seconds left in the match. The Blue Alliance currently is taking the lead, but the Red Alliance close behind them. It's going to be coming down to the end game. 3452 is lining up, place their hook on the hang bar, and their partner Adam Bots is lining up as well. Lost Gorillas doing the same for the Blue Alliance. 2791 Shaker Robotics is also going to try to make their double climb work for the Blue Alliance. We have two robots up for Blue. We have two robots up for Red. And 5 seconds left in the match. 1720 still trying to get a cube into the exchange for the Red Alliance. And that signals the end of qualification match number 16. We will see how the score ends up for these two amazing alliances.
I see the dawn of a new beginning.
And we have a score. Congratulations to the Blue Alliance, putting up a score of 410 to 334. We have a couple of shakeups on both alliances. We have 2791 moving up, and then 469 moving down, 2834 staying the same. Congrats to those three teams. It's IRI. Three ranking points is not going to necessarily guarantee a move up in the rankings like some other competitions. So great job to the Blue Alliance.